It's the 100th anniversary of the Senators' inaugural game at Days Arena back on December 19, 1917, that loss against Montreal. Tonight at the Canadian Tire Center, Ottawa entertains the Minnesota Wild to begin the next century of NHL action. That gives Ryan Suter some room to work it ahead. And here they come over the line. It's a pass for Zucker, long range shot. And Dumba on the doorstep looking for a rebound as Anderson holds on. Broussard unable to redirect. Ryan Dzingel in behind the net. Broussard sweeps it back to the point. Gap to fire, scores! Tipped in front, I believe, and it's 1-0 Ottawa.
Working it to the point a couple times, exercising the top part of the box, and when you start using the entire height and width of the box, it's tougher to defend. Everybody wants to collapse down around, and finally Eric Carlson slings it in. And I think that might have caught a piece of Matt Cullen on the way through. Dzingel there in front as well. Stalock never sees it.
Gets it back to Brodin and across. Now swung back by Eriksson. And at the point is Brodin. Great pass. Oh! Did it hit the post for the glove of Anderson on what looked like an empty netter?
It was, and I think it caught iron.
From the draw, it's picked up by Anderson. He'll center in front. Cullen couldn't get his stick on it, and Anderson will freeze it in the blue paint.
And now he's got full speed, and everyone's switching, and inside position is lost as Cody Ceci and Derek Brassard are trying to sort it out.
Scooped up by Koivu and played back in. Granlund with a steal, Hill center, Zucker reaches for it. Weak backhand, and Anderson will cover up. Just back of late after suffering a fractured leg, blocking a shot early in the year. Eric Staal in behind the net. Suter, deflection, scores. Eric Staal with the redirect. And off the Suter shot, the game is tied.
But the size and strength down low, Coyle first, then Staal protecting the puck. Ryan Suter finds a lane, even if it's just down to the net. That's going off the dasher, and yeah, absolutely no chance for Craig Anderson to find that one. Changed about 45-degree angle. Now, Tom Pyatt's, everyone's where they're supposed to be. Sometimes it's just a good offensive play. Eric Staal almost off the shaft of his stick. That back pressure where Minnesota's giving Ottawa lots of trouble trying to get out of their own end cleanly.
Here comes Ennis, cutting in a shot. Stopped by Anderson, following up Riley. An opportunity. Quickly turned back. Ryan with a nice move on Eriksson Ek. Stone, Ceci in front, and Stalock. A big stop on a deflected play by Matt Duchene. Stalock out beyond the blue to come up with that. Duchene robbed by Stalock on that deflection in front. Hoffman cheats down to the half boards, back to Carlson. Returns to Hoffman. No shot yet. Watched by Winnick. Carlson across and back. Fires. Scores. Another blast by Carlson. It's 2-1.
Apparently, that good work of the power play practice pays off as Hoffman, Carlson, and Stone do a nice job setting up this one timer. And Eric Carlson just leans on that one right in his wheelhouse. Good setup. Stone drags the defenders down, creates the passing lane. And I wonder if that gets a piece of Spurgeon skate.
And it gets passed, but up and out. And racing after it, Niederreiter with Coyle. Charlie Coyle back, shot, and Anderson a stop off Eric Staal, who nearly had the second equalizer. Down to the left wing for Nate Thompson. Trying to dash back in, couldn't get past Dumba. Swings it behind the net, in front! Petro scores! On a great feed from Tom Pyatt, it's a two-goal lead.
Streaking through the crease. Transition, don't let Minnesota reset. Drive it wide, get it low. Thompson keeps it alive behind the net. And then Eric Staal doesn't follow his guy back to front of the net. Suter on the wrong side. And Pageau's there to sweep it in. There's Ryan Suter covering. It's not nobody over there. He's got to play that short side of the puck. But is that almost interference? Did he touch the puck there?
It was close. And now it's a break. Flying in is Zucker. Oduya gets back, Zucker to the net, big stop! Extending his right pad was Anderson to save a goal, another shot. Koivu with that right on. Watch there by Nate Thompson. Stays with it, Eriksson Ek. Now Prosser. Stewart. Cycles it back. Senators, but out a while, and they score a goal for Chris Stewart on that long possession in the Ottawa zone, and it is a one-goal game. Zucker off the boards, goes to the net. Boyle can't get the shot off. At the point, Prosser right on. Rebound for Coyle, a couple of whacks. Oh, he had an open quarter and battles with the hook in front as they exchange slashes. We're into the final minute. Suter shooting and scores. Game is tied on the shot by Suter, tipped in front. Puck to the line, but kept in by Niederreiter. Here is Niederreiter. Now Charlie Coyle, tracked by CC as Coyle drops it off. Mike Riley fires right on. Anderson left a rebound, and it got sent to the line, but not out. Prosser scores through traffic. Nate Prosser, and it's 4-3 Minnesota.
And just like that, Minnesota jumps out to the early lead. Look at that, seeing Irister.
Stone knocks it loose. Ryan and Stone into the Minnesota zone. Duchesne following up, knocked it loose for Stone. Mark Stone centers, what a stop, Stalock. And Ryan just throws and looks skyward in disbelief. Led by Niederreiter over the line. Following up is Riley, who stepped on the puck. But Stahl comes in to help out. We'll come back to Brodin right on. Rebound, Brodin scores. Found his own rebound, and now it's a 5-3 Minnesota lead.
This will be our best look at it right here. Niederreiter steps inside, and then it's the stick on the pad to me. That's got to be interference.
After a further review, there was no goaltender interference. Therefore, ruling on the ice stands, you got a goal.
It does reach Dumba. Suter across one time. Randle right on. Rebound. Zucker, it's lying in the blue paint. And Thompson got it out of there before Minnesota could capitalize. Now it's picked off by Stone. And he'll skeet out. Broussard's got a little jump as they slide it through just out of his reach. It'll be kept in by Duchesne. Here's Duchesne with a sharp angle shot. And Stalock fought that and is able to hold it out. Now Stahl. 15 seconds left in the power play. Centered in front for Niederreiter. Shot scores. Stahl on the rebound has a 3-point night. The Wild have a 3-goal lead. Hoffman across. Back for Hoffman. Stone. Straight pass. Shot scores. Darren Broussard. 6 seconds left. With the clock draining now, into the final 10 seconds. Brodin standing on the puck, comes loose for Carlson. His shot deflects wide, and that will do it. And the Minnesota Wild are going to post a 6-4 win here at the Canadian Tire Center.
Minnesota taking control of that game second half, Chris, and there's no answer for the cycle game of Minnesota tonight for Ottawa. And tough 6-4 loss coming off the outdoor game, trying to get some momentum going, bringing some wins together.